claims there was an unwanted visitor at the event. Take a look at this video. You see what appears literally out of the sky on the president's arm. Seems a passing sparrow took the opportunity to weigh in on what the president had to say. Some might call it good luck. And as you see, Mr. Bush took the attack in stride, wiping off the stain and continuing with his news conference unfazed.